this could just be the Jazzy way of saying I'm gonna find solution by murdering things.
I mean, nice to meet you. I play a game called Don't Starve, where you progress by murdering everything you see.
Nobody listens to me. We're all like, oh, Click, you don't know anything. We like never play, which is fair.
Sorry, what? just can't. Sorry. Hey everybody, Jazzy here. Welcome back to another episode. Oops, light went out. Don't Starve Together with Wormwood. It is day 13. We finished mapping out the world. It is a big world. Took a while. We found Beefalo right at the end of our mapping, so yeah, rip whatever method I was going to use. But we got another problem. I picked a fire staff from a firehound set piece, and now this friggin' rain will not stop. It's been like 5 or 6 days of just constant rain, which is not generally a problem, except we haven't I haven't made any manner of rain protection, which means I'm just gonna be constantly freezing until that can be remedied. So what I think I'm gonna do is make a pretty parasol, and combined with standing under a tree and wearing this football helm, should give 100% rain protection. I say should. Find out momentarily. Just need one more flower. Sorry, butterfly. Wormwood is losing his mind. Okay. Alright, it works. Now we just need to light a fire. And our wetness will decrease. Could go in caves for no rain, but this seems less efficient, so I'm gonna do it. But yeah, we finished mapping out the world, and I hear somebody snickering on the chat. Yeah, we finished mapping out the world, and yeah, I think might be with 6 days left before winter, might be a good time to check out the caves a little bit, see what's going on down there. And I'm actually more excited about the caves because I've never seen what they look like. I've seen what the top map looked like for a moment before promptly forgetting it, but I have no idea what the caves look like. Except for one, I poked my head into one sinkhole and I saw a piece of thulisite in the middle of one of those holes that you need the lazy forager for. So yeah, let's poke another hole and see what we got down there. Yeah, I'm sorry about this raid, guys. I don't understand. This was supposed to be the calm season. This has just been going on forever. I could try to reset the server. That might make it stop. Oh, you actually don't need a compass to make map scrolls. You just need papyrus and feather pencils. Oops! For some reason I thought you need a compass. You just need the compass to craft the desk. Okay, that makes sense, because there's a friggin' compass on the desk. So thank you to whoever left another compass next to the desk, but we actually don't need it. Well, maybe someone will grab it and use it to find people. That's useful. Okay, so maybe we go pick some. I'll go pick. You know, since I have mapped out this world, I will go pick some reeds and make some dang map scrolls. With the one feather pencil, I will be able to make. Yeah, if you want to leave papyrus at spawn, you should. Ooh, maybe I'll craft a. I know what I'll do. I'm gonna craft a silk. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna craft a silk.
You're gonna craft a silk?
I'm gonna craft it so hard.
Are you gonna
silk's
craft
gonna
it
be
with
like
an axe or a spear?
Why you gotta craft me so hard? I'm just crafting. I know what I said.
I know what you said too.
I'm gonna craft a silk.
But this could just be the Jazzy way of saying I'm gonna find solution by murdering things.
I mean, nice to meet you. I play a game called Don't Starve, where you progress by murdering everything you see.
I'm still cold.
And the key to survival is knowing whom you can get away with killing and whom you cannot.
I'm sorry.
I'm not mad at you.
No, I'm.
Oh.
I'm lighting.
You're not talking
something
to me.
I'm underground and I'm lighting a tree on fire. And
Griefer, Ban. I'm sorry. Ban. Where's Klick Witch? Ban. No, it's okay. No.
I'll draw you a picture.
Why is it still raining?
I'm sorry, word. Just like my health is just everything just took a turn. Just holy crap.
It's the rain. It's the rain. The rain is destroying everything.
Caves. It just got really cold because it's caves. And then Terabee came out. And then the fat one came out.
Fat Nightmare Boy?
I forget what they're called.
No, that's I believe that's the technical name.
The fat ones?
Just stop the rain.
Oh, thank the heavens above. Thank God Almighty, the rain has stopped.
You are welcome.
I can't believe my eyes.
Oh, man. I was about to cower in the caves for the rest of autumn. Yeah, it's raining where I am. The rain just kind of migrated over. Okay, I actually just needed one charcoal. So good. I put the bird trap down so that we could get jet feathers for feather pencils for map scrolls. So if you see any of those, you can just leave them. Ooh, and all the veggies that I planted. Yay, corn. Yay, durians. Yay, pumpkins. Eggplant. Burn it. Alright, to the caves.
Well, cooked eggplant's pretty good.
Raw eggplant is pretty good. I'm just being wasteful. Anyone working on a shadow manipulator?
I built an ice box that bats come out. Does that count?
I'm just gonna go ahead and say yes, it does.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you, Tina. Yeah, I think I want to spend the rest of autumn just kind of roaming around the caves and possibly going a little crazy, farming some nightmare fuel. As long as someone on the surface is working on a shadow manipulator, we can keep mapping stuff out and know where things are when it's time to go there. Thinking mainly of the ruins. And I never totally understood how map scrolls work in the caves. Like if you make a map scroll in the caves, you just share your map information from the caves.
I think you have to do right? The cartographer's desk in the cave in
the caves.
For that to work. Yeah.
Right. Anyone make a cartographer's desk in the caves?
Not usually on the priority list, but
this is an endless server. Okay. Alright, well, here's the blue biome. Nope, that's the green biome. Ooh, bunnies.
Oh, probably bring
some bunnies up to the surface. Well, you know what, this is a good time right before dusk. Let's hammer a few and see if we can get some puffs. Pick up the carrots so they don't eat any. Ooh, and I'm holding a lot of meat. I'm holding so much meat. I'm probably gonna want to get out of here. Yes, alright, cool. Yeah, let's just grab as much as we can and get GTFO. It's good to know where those guys are. Goodbye. So I take it we're not of the mind to murder Glommer on site for Krampuses. Is that not in our? I guess that's not in our play style. Okay, I'll take that as a no. I gotta kill the little dude until I get that Krampus sack. I mean,
Well, hang on.
The bug. He gives so many gifts. And how the hell do I get to this blue biome?
First of all, when you kill a Krampus, you only have a 1% chance of getting the sack, right?
So you're saying there's a chance?
Well, just hang on. Oh. Hang on. Listen to Clicky Logic here. Now, Glommy gloops all the time, and that's like really good fuel.
This would make a great Dr. Seuss poem.
So since this since Glommy Gloops.
Now, when the Glommy Gloops.
We use the fuel and save. And save the wood and save the trees and thus appease the trees guardians.
The gloopy gloop appease the trees?
Yes.
That's the bee's knees. Oh! Oh! Gave him! Ooh, but gold. And gems. Yes, please. Oh, two blue gems. Yeah, at this point, I'm just kind of waiting around for winter so that I can get a walking cane and kill Klaus.
Oh my god. 3 days. I totally forgot about winter. I was just walking around all happy.
Yeah, just make a thermal stone when you need one.
I made a thermal stone, but I left it by Glommer.
Yeah, I don't have an alchemy engine built, so I should probably take care of that need. And also, it also sucks to be in the caves during winter. You get cold so fast. I'm in the caves. Yeah, I'm grabbing a few. I'm just trying to time it so that it's daytime when I go.
Introduce the bunnies to the pigs. It's always a fun time.
Well, they always seem like ships passing in the night because they're never around at the same time unless you befriend the pigs or the bunnies. Do the bunnies fall asleep if they're befriended to you during the day?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. If they're following you, they are gonna be awake. But if you stop for some reason, they fall asleep right after.
I see.
Yeah, it's a little annoying because you're sitting there trying to fight something and they're not aggroed onto it yet, so they're just like, oh, I'm just gonna chill here and take a nap. I'm like, well, please help me.
I love how Beefalo will wake up to murder hounds and then immediately go back to sleep. Like, just another day in the life. Nothing here to see, folks. Everyone go back to sleep.
That's how they live so long.
Do they?
Keep the stress level.
Not if Wormwood has anything to say about it.
Well, to be fair, if we weren't interfering with their natural habitat and cohesion, they would be at, like...
Let's talk about their natural habitat. Let's talk about hound waves, pig torch guardians in the middle of the savannah.
In theory,
deer cops, frog rain, bear jerk. I mean, yeah, I'd be surprised if their average life expectancy was longer than an in-game year.
Yes, that's what they do.
Oh, hello. Oh, beard links. I'm cray cray. Maybe you should farm some beard here?
Magic things.
I can farm some beard here. Can I work it? Can I work it? Alright, I'm heading back up. Oh, one thing I want to check, now that we've all played on the server for a little bit. Could someone try to vote to regenerate the world?
Sure. How do you vote?
Yes,
we can.
Shit. Oh, that's terrible. Okay. Hey! Who was that? Everybody, just calm down before I shut down the server.
It's a vote to no, guys.
Okay, so this mod clearly does not work. Clearly. I've set the... Yeah, this should not allow this vote. Well, good to know. There's another option here. I can just... disable voting altogether. That just means that we can't vote to kick people, we can't vote to roll back. So any of that work has to be done manually by server mods.
I think that's a better option.
Yeah, better than allowing people to vote to regenerate. I like vote kick too, that's why I was bummed out by this. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well. Alright, who voted yes? Who are the rats?
I'm sorry.
Who voted yes? Oh, democracy.
So what it is that once you get the alchemy engine, you can make another Jazzy, what's it called? It gives you the seafaring tab.
Think tank.
Think tank, thank you.
I can never remember that either.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then you,
the tink tank.
It only costs like 4 boards. It's like, oh, then there you go. Put them all over the place. And then
I'm surprised that they use that crafting recipe, because it seems like they're... Oh, crap, my ass got hit. It seems like they're always looking for a different crafting recipe for each item. And this has the same crafting recipe as a boat kit. Right?
Well, maybe
4 boards.
Maybe, I don't know.
Exactly. Nobody knows. Especially not me.
I mean, technically it's just wood. Like, wood has so many possibilities.
It's true.
I found no-eyed deer! Hello,
yummy.
Little no-eyed deer!
Where are they
Where
at?
Are you?
Are they in the forest?
They're in a forest. I don't know if it's the forest. It's not the, birch biome.
I have... yes, I do. I do. I definitely do. Yay, synergy! Yay! I'm glad that you cannot accidentally kill yourself by doing this, because Wormwood would absolutely... I would spam click myself to death so easily. Oh crap! So I should stop hurting myself. Okay.
Oh, you found a bark? Uh-oh.
You can kill yourself, really? Oops.
Yeah, you can eat like a bunch
of
pot.
I'm crazy.
Dynamite.
I should probably heal. Well, I got some healing salves. But let's go fight some spiders instead.
No, but you can light
here, let's go up here. Come on, Wartox. Let's go. Oh, actually, I can pre-build a rabbit hutch. Yes. All right. Yeah, let's go. Let's go do some spooters. Ooh, we should make a thermal stone. Probably. Now would be a good time to do that. All right, cool. Take a hound. Take me a hound. Where should I stick these bunny hutches? That's the question. Yo, Wartox, you got some souls yet? Oh, here, let me kill these bunnies. I mean, bunnies! Butterflies! Butterflies is what I meant to say! Thank you, sir! Thank you kindly. Alright, how else about we base around the Mac Tusks for winter? So we can kill them. I'm gonna head on over. I'll bring Chester too.
Hello.
Do we have any more jet feathers? No. Do we need blue gems for anything? I'll put them in Chester in case we need to make a purple gem. Do we? Oh wait, we have a purple gem. We have everything. We just need to make the prestidigitator. Great. Great. I will grab the living logs then, and the purple gem I'll put in Chester. Hounds! Hounds! Welcome to the world! There's hounds! Nope, stay away! Stay away! Stay away from the new player, please! Stay away! Stay away from the new players! Guard them! We must guard them. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness! Oh boy, there goes the helmet! Whoa, 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 whoa. Wartox, heal me. Never mind. All's good. Okay, no more hounds. No more hounds. Stop it with the hounds. Just let them come all at once. Just let them come all at once. What's the big deal? Why do they have to come over a period of, like, 2 minutes? Doesn't seem very necessary. Ooh, blackbird, blackbird. More meat. What? Crow feathers, y'all. Crow feathers. Give me the jet feather. Thank you. And I think we have charcoal. There's charcoal around here. Where was it? I saw charcoal. I saw it. Oh, there it is. We make the pencil. Grab the papyrus. And we make the map scroll. And we give it to this boy, Wartox, right now.
Oh, crap.
Somebody did some gold farming at Pig King.
I put all the gold on the chest next.
Thank you. I will bring a stack. I'll bring two stacks. I'll just bring one. And I'll leave. I've got a couple hardened rubber bungs. I will leave those. Wait, am I about to start freezing? Oh, I am about to start freezing. Let's remedy that. Remedy, I say. Burn!
We're hanging out by the Pig King. Cause that's where all the cool... That's where all the cool people go.
That is where all the cool Wilson's base. For sure. Oh, and cool, the marble sculpture set piece is right next to Pig King.
Yep, that's why we're basing here. That's the only reason.
Yeah, totally no immovable resources here. Let's see, where's the other guy? Oh, this is him. I'll just mine y'all out. Winter is coming. Let's see. Maybe we can base in between the triple mac biome and the deciduous forest. Like in that rocky biome area. Just not too close to a tall bird. Yeah, Pig King is pretty close. Maybe we just base at Pig King. Maybe that makes the most sense.
That's what I've been saying!
Yeah, but...
Nobody listens to me. We're all like, oh, Click, you don't know anything. We, like, never play, which is fair.
Sorry, what? just can't. Sorry.
What did I say? I just...
That was a low blow. I apologize. Alright, so I will... Oh, yeah, there's a little forest area kind of outside the deciduous biome. So I can tell myself that I'm not actually basing at Pig King.
That's fair. No, yeah. You gotta have your own little place to kind of show off your skill.
Okay, now let's build a base with Jazzy. Start with some alchemy engines. Oh god, I haven't... I need to make an alchemy. Hey, what happened to my thermal stone?
Where are you? Here you go.
My thermal stone went missing.
I took it.
It's gone. And I don't have rocks to make another one.
I'll make you one, Jazzy. It's fine. Let me do that for you. Do you have a pick? I just gave my last one up.
Yeah, I can make a pick. What is happening to my thermal stone?
Yeah, but it's oh no, don't eat me.
Weird. Weird. All right, who wants to go trap some bunnies with me? Oh, and where should I put these bunny hutches? Maybe on this peninsula? In the D-Fly desert?
Do you know what would be fun?
That's far away.
Because
I was gonna just put them over here.
Hey, I think somebody took down all the pigs by the Pig King.
Yeah.
So if we surround that with bunnies instead.
Works for me. Just means Wartox will not be able to will not be able to trade with Pig King in the evening. Alright, I will repopulate the Pig King's abode with bunnies.
We just got one house here if somebody wants to smash that down. And then...
This is hilarious. Yeah, Pig King, you remember those pigs? Yeah. You got bunnies now.
Yeah.
This is your life now. And where did I put those boards? I should get the boards back. Oh. Where were the boards? The boards are in here. And I have enough to make... Oh, can I get one more board off somebody? Somebody! Somebody!
Somebody.
Alright, bunny number two.
Buddy.
Somebody! Somebody! Let's see. Does that line up? Yes, it does! Yay! Here come the bunnies!
I want to get more charcoal in.
Yay,
here.
Puff! Puff, puff, pass! Puff, puff, pass! Oh, and I will hold on to... Oh, I should hold on to the carrots so I can make more bunnies.
What you do is you find like a
some bunnies
of trees that are kind of away.
All right, I'm putting the bunny puffs on the floor, and I'm putting the carrots in the ice box. If someone wants to work on chopping more wood and making more rabbit hutches,
I am
be my guest.
You got two war tuxes now. Ooh.
Yeah, could somebody make a silk? Could somebody make a bird trap and stick a bird in that bird cage? Twould be lovely. Oh,
I got some twigs so I can.
I gotta
heat
up my stone.
Survival.
Somebody. Bunny. Can some bunny find me? And bite me to death. What?
Somebody.
What's wrong?
To hug.
Oh, I'm getting so demonetized from this.
Oh yeah, sorry. We should probably stop.
I am getting
about that.
None of it is going in. None of it.
Okay, so we got the gems, we got the hat, and I think we have. What's the other thing we need? Like, I'm almost never the one that makes it.
Makes what?
The prestidigitator.
Oh, we need rabbits. I'm working on
rabbits,
that right now.
That's the other thing. That's why I never.
We need wabbits. We got a twap wabbits.
You guys killed the walrus.
Yeah, someone already did walruses. Okay. Did we get any walking canes or any tusks? They're all dead. T-Net got one. Do we have a top hat and boards ready?
Hmm?
Do we have a top? Anyone make a top hat?
Yeah, we have a top hat here.
Sweet.
Ready to go. Oh, I'm freezing.
So basically everything is ready, except for these bunnies. I'm coming. The bunnies are on the way.
Oh, someone made the sexy Tesla koala.
That was me.
Lanterns, thank you.
It's my favorite. My absolute favorite. Alright.
I'm looking all over the place for the Wilson
Top Hat
Co. just to get that.
Prestidigitator sounds good. You can put that on the corner. Then you can make the manip.
Just kill it.
The shadow manip. Oh, hello,
the
bunny.
Way of our people. You have meat.
And shadow manipulator.
I said we needed more crock pots. Wait a minute. I think
shadow.
I can make one.
Ooh, can I pre-build another one?
I have 7.
Might as well just pre-build another one while we're here. Alright, well, I think we're looking good. We got one harvest of Mac Tusks in. And we got our magic going, so we can start making our many, many pan flutes and Nightmare swords and all the magic things. So I think the next episode we're going to... What are we going to do? We're going to fight Dragonfly? I think we should. No one wants to say yes. Type it. Say yes. Anyways. Thank you everyone for watching and for playing. I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.